Attorneys representing the owner of the Tavern building on West Main Street in Troy have filed a court-required report on the progress of repairs. The required windows have already been reinstalled, and the building's owner has requested another week to gather estimates for other repairs. Contractors hired by the owner say that someone could very easily get seriously hurt or killed falling through the damaged roof system. They also say that a temporary tarp repair cannot be safely installed.